Hey guys, what is up? A new model for exposed framework has just been released and it's called Heads Up Notifications. What it does is brings the notifications that are usually being shown in here. Instead, they will show up right on the top screen of your device. So they will pop over whatever app you are currently using. So that's a pretty neat feature, and what's interesting is that they actually found the code for this feature in the Android KitKat source code. So that's pretty interesting, and it makes us think that the feature might be added in future Android releases. So just go to the exposed installer and search for Heads Up Notifications. Okay, here it is. So let's just download the latest version and install it. Done. As always, we have to activate the module by rebooting our device. So I will just get back to you once it's done. Alright, so after rebooting your device, you will have this new Heads Up Notifications application. There you will find some options you can play with, such as the notification delay, and you can also enable Heads Up for ongoing notifications. So I guess they will stack up somehow. And what's also interesting, you can actually blacklist the applications that you do not want to show the notifications using this application. Anyway, so what I will do is get to my computer and send myself an email so you can see how the module actually works. Alright, so as you can see, here's the notification. It was pretty cool, it just showed up there and disappeared. So I think that actually you can... Yeah, here it is. The notification delay is actually the delay in milliseconds that you can customize to set however long you want the notification to stay on the screen. So yeah guys, that's about it. I think this is a pretty neat feature and I would love to see it added in stock Android in the future too. So yeah, thank you for watching and see you next time.